everybody, what's up? This is morgienyc, and I've been making a little krunior stories, but my first krunior story, episode 1, I know it was short and stuff, but it was actually my first one of even making a video like that. So it was actually literally my first one, so yeah. My second krunior story, everybody watch it, please. I am a big fan of Krissen Jr., not Chris and Matt, I hate Matt, but Krissen Jr., and I know it's a little messed up on the video that it takes for a while for the next scene to come, like with Chris, where she says, Junior asked me to marry him, and the words went away, but that one picture stood. It wasn't my fault. I ended up working on it last night, actually. And it was so hard because when I was working on it, I was into it, everything. And then, out of nowhere, it's just my computer froze on me. So I had to wait for it to come back on. And I didn't get to save the video. So I didn't save the video. I finally got my computer working again. And messing up again, it was very odd, I can't explain it, but I ended up messing up again, so yeah. And another thing is, I know it's long, I really do, it's not my fault, but usually people are like, well, it needs to be long anyway, so. But yeah, like I said, I just hope everybody likes it, I just really hope everybody likes it. So yeah. Like I said, I'm just a big fan of Krissen Jr. And hopefully we find out what goes on to the next episode. So, will Matt try to fight for Chris? Will he try to marry Chris? We'll never know. Find out on the next episode of Krunior Story. Alright guys, bye.